and more news about the pandemic. Experts fear we are confronted with...